Sometimes the side button on your iPhone may stop functioning, making it difficult to power on or off the device. Side button is also used to lock the screen, Siri and more operations. So you need to know what to do when the side button stops working. In this video, I will tell you how to turn off or turn on the iPhone without using the side button. First of all, let me show you how to turn off the iPhone without using the side button. Open the settings app on your iPhone, go to general and scroll down. Here tap shut down. Slide the power icon from left to right to turn off the iPhone and it will turn off the device. There is another way of turning off the iPhone without the side button and this way is a lot more helpful. Open the settings app on your iPhone, scroll down and tap accessibility. Scroll down again and tap on touch. Tap assistive touch and now enable the assistive touch toggle. This will enable the assistive touch feature on your iPhone. Now you will see a small white circle appear on your screen. This is the assistive touch button. Tap on the assistive touch button to open the menu, then tap on device. In the device menu, you will find various options. Tap on more and then tap SOS. Now you should see slide to power off option. Slide the power icon from left to right to turn off the iPhone. Now you know two different ways to turn off iPhone without using the side button. The second method provides so many other features. In case side button is not working, assistive touch button can replace it completely providing all the features you get with the side button. If you want to turn on your iPhone without using the side button, simply connect it to a power source. As soon as you plug in the iPhone for charging, it will turn on. You should see Apple logo to confirm your iPhone is turning on. That's it for this video. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any question, feel free to leave a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe for more helpful videos. Until next time, take care.